Andrew's the one who lied to the people of Florida on Sunday night about accepting a gift from an undercover FBI agent. He's the one who lied. About the Costa Rica luxury trip. He's the one who was with the lobbyists. He's the one who did all this. And now the documents come out. They show he was lying. And now he's trying to say he apologizes. He's just apologizing because he got caught. He's not apologizing because he did anything wrong.